Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Today's lunch is ham and cheese sandwich or turkey and cheese sandwich, tuna salad, vegetables, fresh fruit, and milk. Now here's Mr. Castillo with the Stingray shoutouts.
Happy Friday, Stingrays! This is Mr. Castillo, your school counselor, with the weekly shoutouts. As you can see, I'm very excited today. Why? Let's find out. I'm very excited today because our shoutouts are moving up. We started at 4, then we had 10, and today we have 24. A few reminders to follow. If you want your shout-out to be announced, remember that you should only do shout-outs for the habit of the month and provide a good explanation. Kinder shout-outs go to Gianna Del Ardiguez from Mrs. Gross. The student is always on task and ready to learn. And from Mrs. Medina, we have a shout out for the entire Kinder team because they work well together and they are ready for phase number 2 when the students return to school. In first grade, we have a shout out from Jaden Quintanal to Zoe Quintanal because the student does her homework right after school. For second grade, we have a shout out from Satan De La Cruz for Jonathan Roberts, because the student is always ready, on time, and listening. Moving on, third grade shout-outs go to Lexi Morales from Mrs. R. Lopez, because the student takes initiative and is very responsible. The student decided to log back into Zoom on her own after her doctor's appointment because she didn't want to miss any valuable instructional time. Thank you, Mrs. Lopez, for providing a great example of what it means to be proactive. Next, we have a shout out from Mrs. A. Ramos and Ryan Ravelos for Samantha Hooper because the student is always on task and prepared for class. And we have Alisa Wong sending a shout out to Isha Prasad, because the student is always on time and asks questions when she has a problem. More third grade shout outs from Fabio Hernandez and Alisa Alvarez to Mrs. A. Ramos, because the teacher is kind, helpful, and never gives up. From Leah Quevedo to Alisa Wong, because the student is always keeping up with her assignments. And from Katie Lizano to Gianna Gemma, because the student is always ready and finishes her assignments on time. And a few more shout outs for third grade. Wow, we have many third graders. From Marco Antonio Perez to Fabio Hernandez, because the student is always on time and puts maximum effort. From Michael Villaechea to Adrian Hernandez, because the student is on time, completes all assignments, and likes to read without being asked. And finally, from Samantha Hooper to Mila Farhan, because the student is always on time, always copy her notes, and participates. Fourth grade shout outs. We have Juhani Joseph from Camila Capote, because the student works hard and completes all tasks. We also have another shout out from Camila Capote to Cristina Salvino, because the student does her work and always follows the rules, even when the teacher is not present. And from Mrs. Forte to Sofia Martinez, because the student is always on time, on task, and goes the extra mile. She always knows what to do before having to be told. Fifth grade shout outs go from Maria Back to Eva Ruiz. The student is always on task, never gives up, and does her best. From Anonymous, that means that the person was probably a bit shy and didn't want to say their name, but thank you for the shout out nonetheless. It goes to Karina Vasquez, because the student finished the bell ringer early and used the additional time to organize and review the material learned. And from Sofia Oquendo to Andres Garcia, because the student always enters soon early, pays attention, has good behavior, and does his best. And for our last fifth grade shout-outs, we have Joseph Lucas sending a shout-out to Celia Curras, because the student was a host and took the role of the teacher when the teacher's power went out. And for another shy person whose name we do not know, but thank you for the shout-out, that goes to Derek Ascension, because the student is always on time, has perfect attendance, is always helpful, and completes all his work. Congrats to those that received the shout out and those who did the shout out. Have a great long weekend. Go Stingrays!
Thank you, Mr. Castillo. Remember, Stingrays, to check out my website every week for new challenges, and don't forget to send me any photos or videos to be featured here in the morning announcements. The link is shown below. And also make sure to give a Stingray shout out to any of your friends or classmates displaying a habit. You can submit a shout out in the link shown below. And on Friday, Mr. Garcia will be here to announce the Stingray shout outs. Teachers and students only can submit a shout out. And don't forget, Stingrays, September is habit number one, be proactive. Thank you for tuning in to Stingray TV. Hope you have a great day.
Don't forget to swim.